Hi guys, I'm back with another video. So tomorrow is Christmas, guys. I went shopping. I have 3 such bags, so I want to show you what I bought last minute for before Christmas. So I don't know if I will be able to mention everything, but I will make sure that the video is not too long. So I'm going to start with the snacks. So I bought Soletti. I don't know how you call them in English, but I think it's the same name, Soletti. So in the background is my baby girl. I bought bread. So in this paper I have everything which is dry, and in the other paper I have everything which is milk product. So I bought for baking, flour. I love buying Clever products. I don't know why. Clever, these they are chips for eating. More Soletti's. I bought bread, this bread. Then I bought, what is this, rice? I bought rice. Then I love cooking with this, I don't know how you call them, soup and waffle. I don't know how you call them. I love Maggi. I love using Maggi for cooking. So I bought more bread because I think 25th is on Saturday and the shops will be closed. I'm not sure, but I think so. So I bought enough things to push us on the weekend because it will be a long weekend. Yeah, I bought more bread from, I love this one with the healthy one. So we have enough bread now. So for kids to snack, I bought them puffletis. Then I bought more chips. Oh, I have a lot of things for snacking, but there should be enough for a whole weekend. More snacks for the kids. I bought for dishwasher. I bought these tabs for the dishwasher. I bought cereals, muesli. I love this one with Zimt. I love this one. So yeah, the first paper is, I have to get the second one now. So I just got my second bag. Now here I have a lot of milk product and anything which is for deep freezing. So I have vegetables. This one I have to deep freeze them right now. I have to put them in the freezer. Then I have onions. I love this white onion. I don't know why I prefer it to the red one, but I love the white onion. Then I bought cheese. Then I bought this butter from Billa. They have this, their own butter. So here there are a lot of milk products. So yogurt, Heidelbeer. I have a lot of yogurts. So you're gonna see a lot of yogurts now. For kids, they love this yogurt. For family, it's written Clever Family Yogurt. Yeah, they are all nice. I always buy yogurt according to the supermarket I am in. So I don't care the company, I just buy because they are good. So I got 4 of them. This one, they look a lot, but you know, I have 2 children, so we need a lot, you know. So I push them there back. Then I bought milk. I also bought a lot of milk because I am planning to be baking. I might bake something on the weekend, so that's why I need a lot of milk, plus for eating muesli. So I have to get enough milk for the days the shops will be closed. Then I bought this raclette cheese. I think I have never seen this one before. There's one with paprika, a classic one with pfeffer. So 2 of them. I think there should be enough for us. So this one. Then I got the normal cheese, Gouda, for eating. Then I bought two of them. I love buying two by two. I don't know why, just like that. I also bought two, whatever I buy, I pick it in double. Because if I like something, I love it double. What do you call this one? If you know the English name, write it down below. But they are very yummy. This one. Yeah. So, I got paprika. Paprika is pepper. I got pepper in red, yellow and green. So I bought more of this Knorr. Okay, this one is Knorr, the other one was Maggi. Oh, there are more yogurts, but this one is Schlager Bus for baking. My baby girl is enjoying herself here downstairs. Sauerrahm. So I bought this for raclette. I bought this small salami, what do you call them, boost, because we might need them. I bought meat. I have to deep freeze it also. Meat, tomatoes. I got these tomatoes, they look yummy. Yeah, a lot of yogurt. Then I got Philadelphia for eating. So I think I still have one more carton. I'm going to get it and I show you it. So I also bought this mineral water. I bought a mineral water, the one with gas. I'm also going to put it somewhere here so that you can see everything, otherwise you won't be able to see everything. Then tomorrow or today I might be packing the kids presents so that we can put them under the tree tomorrow. So I bought the geschenk papier, the paper, wrapping paper. So I have this one for my baby girl. I got this Mickey Mouse one, it's so cute, the Mickey Mouse one. And for my baby boy, the one the Queen's car. Yeah baby, this one, you see they are all very cute. So in case you guys want to be knowing the price of the things I buy, I can be listing the prices, but as for now I'm just going to show you roughly what I bought. So I have another one carton and then we are done. So I have one more box here. So I really did a lot of shopping because, you know, I'm worried that it's gonna be a long weekend and I might not have this or that. But can you imagine, despite buying all this, I came home and then I forgot coffee. Oh, I was so pissed. But yeah, I might get it tomorrow morning or we will see. So in this box, I still have flour. So I bought the difference one. This one, as you see, is really glad. I have another one, which is a universal. I think, okay, I have two glad one and one universal. So they come in different numbers. And then in Austria, they show you here behind for what it is. For example, this green one here, then they show you a green tick, what you can do with the green one. You can bake with it. You can make biscuit. Like, it's written here, you know. So in case you don't know how to buy flour in Austria, you can always, if you don't, because there are so many in green, in blue, in red, here, this color here, you see like this, the name is the same, Weizenmehl. You see here Weizenmehl, but this is in green, this is in red. They write for you the function behind. They write for you the red one here, and this one they show you the, yes, they write for you the blue, green and red, so you will always know for what it is. Yeah, oh, it's a lot. I bought ketchup. I feel like I need to drink something. It's really a lot of shopping. Bananas for my baby girl, she loves fruits. A salad, I love salad, green salad. More oranges. I don't know if I had shown you orange before. The oranges, cheese, chicken. I might make chicken tomorrow. I'm not sure. And last but not least, is this heavy potatoes. Wow, they are so heavy and very big one. I love big one because they are much easier to cut. So very big one. Yeah. So in case you have any question, in case you want to be knowing the prices in future, I can be showing you each article with the price. But as for now, this is what I got before Christmas. It's really a lot, but this one will last just for 3 or 4 days and then it's over, because mostly are the things we will need. Like, these are just a daily basic things. So yeah, life is expensive, but that's why we go to work. Yeah, in case you have any question in grocery shopping in Austria, or in case you love my grocery shopping hauls, or in case, just write me down below what I can do better. Yeah, but as for now, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Happy Christmas, and I wish you very many gifts. I wish you health and much love. I don't know what my baby girl is doing here. Oh, she's trying to open tomatoes. Baby, I should open for you tomatoes. Ciao, this is tomato. She's trying to open tomatoes. Yeah, so I wish you a happy Christmas tomorrow. Thank you so much for supporting my videos. And yeah, I also will eat one tomato. Wow, they're so juicy. Yeah, so I wish you a happy Christmas, and I'll see you in my next video.